didn't even check to see if I was breathing. He grabbed my crossbow and blade staff and left me there, lingering at the edge of consciousness. I could have sworn I heard him giggle. When I felt the magic die, I knew what he'd done. He'd saved the world, but he hadn't understood the cost. Droughts, starvation, misery just as bad as the orc mobs had inflicted. I was still the oldest living war mage. With the last of my power, I could open one small weak rift. She was flawed, I knew that. But together, my two ex-apprentices had the potential to be something more.
This construction is recent.
Yeah, it does have that new fortress smell.
The walls and floors, a master's work. Few among the Order had such skill.
Yeah, there's an army of orcs on the way. How about you measure the place for drapes after the next attack?
Just for you.
Present for you, one for you, and one for you.
I am ready.
They're breaking through!
My partner. Let them come.
Here they come!
Now those are some big honking orcs right there.
Pretty dead all in a row. Ooh, bubbly.
They're almost there.
Never been more ready. Watch out!
remember me, Sweetling. Lava is so weak.
What the hell is this?
Burn of acid. How I love it. Fresh hell is this?
Thank you.